Oh, Monsieur, would you take me as your Valentine?